Go! Open up!
Open the gate. Drifter.
I'm gonna look around.
I told you, I didn't do nothing.
Whatever you say, Manny.
I'm not looking for trouble today.
Hey, whatever.
I was home. Sick as hell.
Anything else I can get for you? Come by anytime.
Calling my wife at work.
Stop wasting my time, okay?
Chopper fly by overhead. Nero.
What do you need?
Nope. Got you.
Use everything. Get in there. Oh, what the hell? It's worth checking out. Yeah.
got someone at the gate.
Topping off.
One of the biker boys. Open the gate.
Hey, wait a sec. I'll get it. This is it. The nearer checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for Boozer's arm. Thank you. Come on, you son of a bitch. You better start. We gotta find some gas. Should be it. Yes. Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me. Shut the hell up. Sterile bandages, where the hell would they keep this shit? I need this. Shit! No, I can't leave without sterile bandages. I gotta keep searching the mobile medical unit. Yes, sterile bandages. Just what the doctor ordered. Now I just gotta get this back to Bozzer. Oh, hello. What's this? Neuro tank. Some sort of a injector of some kind. Ooh, whoa. That'll do it. Why the hell not?
stopping them. Checkpoints are all overrun.
We're pulling out.
Okay, I'm coming.
You should have bugged out with your friends. Welcome to my world, you stupid son of a bitch. Bozzer, you there?
Bozzer, goddammit, answer me.
He's not picking up. Where the hell is he? Good.
Your camp. A bunch of mean sons of bitches, aren't you?
The ambush, as you said this week.
One more thing. When they left, it appears they may have stolen some automatic rifles and a few shotguns. Watch yourself.
Bunch of murdering assholes can't let any of them get out of here alive.
I do what I can. Cope out.
Do what you can, son of a bitch.
Men coming! Make your mess, yeah? How's that feel, Ella?
How many of you are left? Should do it. Sons of bitches. You like the set of ambushes, yeah?
Yvonne.
I'm a hit! I'm a hit!
it, you son of a bitch! I'm not done with you yet. I'm gonna be back. I'm gonna finish this shit later. Doesn't look too bad. Scrap.
Hey, Boozer, I found some shit for your arm. Boozer? Oh, shit. Boozer! Hey!
Hurry!
Whoa! Oh, shit! Oh,
shit, Deke. Could have blown your goddamn head off.
Look, let me see that arm, huh?
No, I got
it. Come on, let me see that arm.
I got it!
All right!
Deke. Thanks, brother. Look, I'll be better, okay? I'm gonna be fine.
Like Bozzer says. I hear a bunk calling my name. That should do it. Yes, I always need more shit. Thanks, brother. Deacon out.
You shot up his generator and killed his radio uplink, didn't you?
Someone's here.
Stupid asshole. What do you think, he's gonna let that fly? Dumb shit.
What do you mean?
Bastard's probably got a price on our head already. And now we know just where to look.
I didn't think
that... Well, you got something right for once in your shitty life. You didn't think. You didn't think when you got caught stealing fish, or when you beat that man to death.
You ate the goddamn fish, same as us.
Jesus, Billy. I didn't know you stole it, killing a man.
Cope cut our rations, Ray and I, we weren't thinking straight. We were...
You were being a couple dumbasses. Now look at us. We had a good thing going. Yeah, Cope's a stupid son of a bitch, but we ain't no murderer.
The hell?
Is that a rock?
Wait, what? A rock?
Something's out here.
Shit! This has got to be the generator, but it's been shot to hell. I wouldn't be breathing now, would I?
Please, mister.
I don't shoot women if I have a choice. Do I have a choice?
I ain't got nothing. I got nowhere to go.
All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here. What's this?
What's this? A map? Notes? Yeah, okay. Crafting. Hello.
Deke, you there? It's probably nothing. Sounded like bike engines, riding somewhere on the mountain.
I just finished clearing the radio tower for Copeland. I'm gonna climb the tower, see if I can see anything.
Okay. You don't sound like yourself.
It's nothing. You know, I just let this drifter get the drop on me. Lucky for me, she was out of ammo.
You let her go, didn't you?
Okay. Yeah, fuck. Yes, I let her go.
One of these days, Deke, that code of yours, it's gonna get you killed.
Yeah, well, something's gonna do it, right? Doesn't matter what. Deacon out.
Jesus, what a climb.
All right, let's see what the hell Boozer's talking about. We're right. Someone's on the mountain. I see smoke from their campfire.
Oh, son of a bitch. I knew I heard something. Where are they? I'm gonna head out there.
No, goddammit, Boozer. Gotta get your arm healed up so we can ride the hell out of here. I'll take care of him. Try to stay awake in case they head your way. Deacon out. Oh, Jesus. I gotta get in shape. Almost there. Yeah, come on, keep going. Almost there. Oh, shit's killing me. St. John to Copeland's camp. It's done. The radio tower's locked down, and I've restored your radio uplink.
Copy that. You may not see the value in St. John, but Radio Free Oregon is the only thing keeping us from turning into savages.
Now, Cope, the only thing keeping us from turning into savages is about 9 square meals. Try going hungry for 3 days. There's no such thing as a starving patriot.
Well, sir, I hope to God you're wrong about that. Copeland out.
Radio Free Oregon. Jesus, what have I done?